CSS filter is a quicker and convenient way to apply effects like blur, brightness, and contrast to any HTML element. But do you know that it can be also used to create awesome effects like these examples? In this video, we are going to talk about 5 stunning CSS filter tricks that you might not know. Ready? Let's check it out. This example is a combination of CSS contrast filter and blur. The concept is very simple. When you blur two objects to a certain amount, they are starting to overlap each other. And that's when we add contrast to counter the blur. And that's it. Both of them will appear to be merged with each other in a sticky, gooey way. So if we combine this trick with color, border radius, and rotation animation, you will achieve this stunning effect like these examples on CodePen. You can also animate the blur filter itself to create a gooey text animation like this one. When you increase the letter spacing and blur to the point that the letters are not overlapping, the contrast will make them disappear. And that's trick number one. Next trick is again, simple but awesome. You can simply animate the brightness of the element, which can be used to simulate the light effect, like these examples, without having to bother with WebGL. And this example used linear gradient background and blur filter to create a light beam. Then use brightness filter to create a light effect on these logos. Or you can combine it with opacity animation to create movie-style quote like this example. The one above is a combination of brightness filter of background and text opacity, similar to bottom one but use sepia filter instead of brightness. When you want to create a hover effect to highlight a certain area, you can use blur and saturation filters to remove the color and blur the non-essential part. This will bring the attention to the highlight item, which works really well with menu. Or you can create a depth of field effect on your website like this example. I made a tutorial about this previously. You can find the link at the description box below. If you watched my previous video, you knew this trick already. You can create a custom SVT filter and apply it with CSS filter using URL. This allows us to create many stunning effects using SVG capabilities. For example, you can use SVG turbulence filter to create realistic water without using JavaScript at all. Or create a heat wave effect, animating pattern, squiggly text, or use Gaussian blur to create a smoke effect like this. The last trick is pretty cool and genius. Remember the first trick that we used to create a GUI effect? This trick uses it to combine with typography. There are some interesting characters in Arial font. So this example uses it to create patterns and switch between them using CSS animation. Then add a blur and contrast filter, which resulted in glitch effect. But the catch is you can only use colors that are not too contrast, like pink and purple, or a dark blue and indigo. And that's all for this video, hope you guys enjoy. If you want to see more development tips and tutorials, subscribe this channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.